All right, Jason, we just got word that Jill's water broke.
We just got here to pick Jill up. Her water broke, and, you know, I was kind of freaking out a little bit, but now I'm doing kind of better. But I think we're ready to have this little baby of ours. We're headed to the hospital right now. Mike's driving us. Thank God for Mike.
Yeah, thank God you were together.
Yeah. Thank God for Mike, or else I would have jetted home myself, but we have a limo driver, and we're ready to have this baby. You ready to have this baby? Huh?
Well,
could be a
yes and no.
Could be a 30-hour delivery.
Oh my God, thank you for that.
I'm happy for you guys.